Hi, my name is Cassandra Brooks, and this is Cockeyed Optimist. Call me a cockeyed optimist, immature and incurably green. I have heard people rap and rave and bellow that we're done and we might as well be dead. But I'm only a cockeyed optimist and I can't get it into my head. I hear the human race is falling on its face and hasn't very far to go. But every whippoorwill is telling me a bill and telling me it just ain't so. I could say life is just a bowl of jello and appear more intelligent and smart, but I'm stuck like a dope with a thing called